Hi guys, today I'm going to be reading a book called There's a Map on My Lap. Okay, let's start the book. Sometimes maps use pictures to show where things are. A crawl city is made, and yeah, there's nonsense words in there. Marked with a star. A tent shows confide tracks show where a train is to get to the just find where a plane is. There's 10 more pages. Okay. Meeting chairs help boats. There's maps let them know if you're locked, shut, or shambled in hiding below. When you visit a city where you've never been, a city map helps you know where to begin. Okay, don't maps this one are created with dots. Some have flues, some have dots, but others have blocks. Each dot stands for something. On this map, you see each dot stands for one. Visit Faucet Fuzu. The Fuzu lives up north, where the hunters are free. Sorry if you hear the stuff in the background. My dad's watching TV. Did I show you this? I'm just gonna show it one more time. Okay, next page. Last page. When you look at the map, it's not important. When you want to go from there to Isolde, you can resume the miles of the road just then. But in order to go from the zoo, the big fuzzing thing, the road twists and turns. So, last page. This is the last page. Wait, it's all the way at the end. Okay, this is the end. You can always use the map. They will help you in know where you have been and just where you are going. Okay, so this is the page, and then this is the title of the book if you want it. There's a map on the left. You can buy it at Amazon or at Target. So I hope you liked my video. So maybe I will make another one next time of a book. And so I hope you liked it. I hope you clicked the like button in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I hope you clicked it. Bye!